please click on the red subscribe button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Then click on the bell icon for notifications.
Rachael Okonkwo Nina, popularly known as Nkoliwan Soka, is a fast-rising Nollywood actress, model, singer, dancer, and a philanthropist. She's very gifted, skillful, creative, beautiful, and talented in acting and interpretation of movie roles. She knows how to interpret her roles very well and can fit in any character given to her by movie directors and producers in Nigeria. She acts mostly in epic, glamour, and romantic movies. She was born on 26 May 1987 in Nsukka, Enugu State, in the southeastern part of Nigeria. She is currently 32 years old. She hails from Okpata, a small town in Uzo Owani local government area of Enugu State, in the southeastern part of Nigeria. Rachael Okonkwo completed both her primary and secondary school education in Nsukka, Enugu State, Nigeria, and obtained both her first school leaving certificate and West African Senior School certificate. Rachael Okonkwo had the passion for acting at a very tender age and started acting from his secondary school days. She had so much passion for acting and wanted to study a course related to performing art in the university. While growing up, Rachael Okonkwo has done so many stage performances and has acted in several stage drama. She is a member of many theater and drama clubs and was attending movie auditions right from her university days while still in the University of Nigeria Nsukka in Enugu State, Nigeria. After completing her primary and secondary school education, Rachael Okonkwo proceeded to University of Nigeria Nsukka in Enugu State, Nigeria, where she graduated with a bachelor's degree in mass communication. She started acting in 2005, but due to lack of movie roles, she switched her career over to dancing and made several cameo appearances in musical videos for top music artists in Nigeria. In 2007, Rachael Okonkwo joined the Nigerian movie industry, popularly known as Nollywood, professionally after registering with the Actors Guild of Nigeria (AGN) Enugu State chapter at the National Museum in Jaruye, Enugu, Nigeria, and started attending movie auditions and featured as a minor character in movies. In 2008, she played a supporting role in the movie Royal War alongside with Inedo and Van Vickers. In 2010, she played a supporting role in the movie Open and Close alongside with Noel Anjubigbo, Patient Ozokwo, John Okafor, and Charles Inoji. In 2014, Rachael Okonkwo rose to fame after playing the lead role in the Nollywood blockbuster movie Nkoliwan Soka, an Igbo indigenous movie produced and directed by Macaulay Shidebe. Her role in the movie Nkoliwan Soka earned her an award for Best Comic Actress in Indigenous Language at the African Movie Academy Awards. She is one of the most gifted, most skillful, most creative, and most talented actresses in Nigeria. She can interpret any role given to her perfectly and can fit in any character given to her by movie directors. She can act like a village girl, a city girl, and a spoiled brat. She can also feature in action thriller movie, romantic movie, epic movie, and comedy movie. She is very versatile in all ramifications of acting. Rachael Okonkwo has acted in more than 150 Nollywood movies. Some of the movies she has acted include Nkole Nwansuka, Royal War, Ekaete Goes to School, White Ladies, Open and Close, Sister Esther, Popo the Guitar Boy, Bloody War, Ogidi, Territory, Otto Onyeze, Onwa Na South, Left Over, Z World Madness, University Girls, Vale of Tears, Oja Wanwa, Justify My Love, Eno My Calabar Love, Ijele the Princess of Fire, Local Prostitute, Please Leave My Husband, Tears of Betrayal, The Girl's Anger, Pinging Ladies, White Ladies, Agatha, Blackberry Madness, Tears of Olamma, and many more. She acted both in English and Igbo speaking movies. In 2017, she hosted the third edition of the Children Easter Carnival, which was held in her city of birth in Soka, Enugu State, in the southeastern part of Nigeria, which had about 5,000 people in attendance, including Nollywood celebrities like Angela Okori, Nonso Dobi, Ken Harris, Eve Essen, and Nigeria hip-hop rapper Snoop Dogg. The project was supported by top brands in Nigeria, which enabled it to be a bigger event than its predecessor. Rachael Okonkwo has won several awards in the course of her acting career. In 2014, Rachael Okonkwo won the Best Indigenous Comedy Actress at the City People Entertainment Award. In 2016, she was nominated for Best Comedy Actress of the Year at the African Magic Viewer Choice Award for her role as Nkole in the blockbuster movie Nkole Nwansuka, produced and directed by Macaulay Shidebe. Her role in the movie Nkole Nwansuka also won her an award for Best Indigenous Comedy Actress at the African Movie Academy Awards. However, there has been rumor on social media that the beautiful and talented actress was dating Nollywood movie producer and director Macaulay Shidebe, after which another rumor skyrocketed on social media that she was also dating Nollywood famous actor Ken Harris. But during an interview with the media, she debunks all the allegations and stated that they are just friends, business partners, colleagues, and professionals in the entertainment industry. Rachael Okonkwo, aside from acting, is also a philanthropist. In her own special way of giving back to the society, holds an annual carnival which aims at providing free gifts to kids and entertainment to the people. She says the project enables her to interact with her fans. In 2015, she hosted the first edition of the Children Easter Carnival aimed at giving free gifts to kids during the Easter celebration, which was held in Enugu Coast City of Enugu State in the southeastern part of Nigeria. In 2016, she hosted the second edition of the Children Easter Carnival, which was held in Onitsha, Anambra State in the southeastern part of Nigeria, which had even more turnout, as she was accompanied by fellow Nollywood actors like Ken Harris, among others, to the event. Rachael Okonkwo currently has an estimated net worth of over $900,000, making her one of the richest and most influential actresses in Nigeria. In 2015, Rachael Okonkwo was nominated for Best Supporting Actress of the Year English at the City People Entertainment Award and Best Comic Actress of the Year at the Caris Media Awards. In 2016, Rachael Okonkwo was also nominated for Best Supporting Actress at the City People Entertainment Award. Rachael Okonkwo is also very popular on social media with more than 1 million followers on her official Instagram handle.